So apparently pavers are only $1.78, so I had to try this on my roof deck.
But of course, by the time I got to Home Depot, I ended up falling with a more expensive option, so I ended up with those instead.
Honestly, this video is just proof that it can be done on a budget, even though I didn't go that way, but here's how it turned out.
I am still waiting on new furniture, so stay tuned to see what other updates I make.